First you add 3 eggs. Then you add some white sugar. You mix the eggs and sugar with a mixer. When it's done you add some flour, baking powder and mix it. If the dough is hard you can add some ordinary yogurt or milk. You also add some butter or oil. After adding some vanilla sugar. You'll need bananas. 3 or 4 will do. You mix them till they are almost liquid and then gently add them to the dough. Better use a spoon than a mixer. After that you add some pumpkin seeds and stir them into dough. It needs to be almost liquid. You pour the dough into the muffins mold and bake them for about 40 minutes.